And this is the flat fun brush. I'm taking this beautiful brush here. Hi guys, in this video I'm gonna be showing you this blue brown smoky eye look. I have used new Essence makeup products from the trend edition Tansation. This is a sister love collaboration between Essence and Catrice Cosmetics. I'm gonna do a different video for the Catrice products. In the Essence Tansation collection we have two eyeshadow palettes, the Make a Wish Little Fish and also the Turtle You're in My Circle. For my eye look today I have used this palette here, and the cost for this one is €6. We have 12 beautiful eyeshadows. We also have a mirror. The packaging is super pretty, elegant. I'm gonna use this palette here in the next tutorial. We also have some beautiful brushes. This is the Tentacle Spectacle Brush Set. Some other products of this collection are the highlighting and bronzing palettes in the shade 10 Champagne Beach Love and also 20 Golden Sunset. The Essence collection is inspired by the ocean. As you can see as well, we have some sea stars, turtles, corals. The packaging is super luxurious for these products as well. Each one contains 3 highlighters and also a matte bronzer. We also have a mirror. In this collection you can also find the Shimmer Like Coralista Bronzing Shimmer Creams for the face and the body, and you can find them in 2 shades. To apply this you can use the Kabuki brush, and it is this beautiful Kabuki brush with this beautiful golden packaging. It's a very lightweight product, so you can also have it in your purse if you want. We also have some other products for the face and the body. These are the Maxi Bronzing Highlighters in the shade Beachaholic and also Sun Seeker, and these are huge. You can use them on your face, on your eye makeup, on your collarbones, shoulders, legs. I'm going to use both of these in the next tutorial. This collection also contains the Shelly Glow Glow Water Mist and also the bronzing water. I have used this one here for today's video. I'm gonna start off with the eyes and this beautiful palette here, the Make a Wish Little Fish. I'm taking this eyeshadow here, it is called Sand. I'm gonna use this as my transition color, and I have here the blending brush from the Tentacle Spectacle Brush Set. This one has a light beige color and it is very nice to use it in the crease area. And I'm just trying to define a little bit the crease because I have slightly hooded eyes. After that I'm taking this darker brown shade. This is eyeshadow Ray. These eyeshadows are very, very pigmented. You just need a very small amount of the product and then just blend it on your eyes. And with the crease brush, I'm blending that out in the outer crease. This blends super, super easily. I'm also adding some on the outer eyelid. I'm going over the edges without any additional product on my brush. And let's go to the other side. And with this brush, it is very easy to define the outer corner because it is an angle brush. I really like how this shade looks on the eyes. After that, I'm taking eyeshadow Ocean. And with an eyeshadow brush, I'm pressing this on the eyelid. This looks amazing. I'm also taking some with my fingertip. It is super creamy. And I'm going to press this again on the same area. Now it looks like foil. Oh my god. This is very intense. On this side, I'm pressing with my little finger. I can't imagine how this shade looks with a setting spray because it is already so sparkly. I'm cleaning my brush and then I'm gonna take eyeshadow Dolphin, this darker brown shade. This one is also very pigmented. Tap the excess off if you think it is very dark. Ooh, that's a very nice shade. I'm adding this on the outer eyelid. I'm taking the previous brush and I'm blending out the edges. With the previous brush, I'm taking the same dark eyeshadow. Oops, that's very pigmented. And I'm buffing this out in the outer crease. By adding a darker shade only on the outer third of your eyes, you can give an uplifted effect. And that can work very well if you have downturned eyes. With the blending brush, I'm taking just a little bit of this eyeshadow because it is crazy pigmented. And I'm going over the edges of the dark brown eyeshadow. I'm also adding just a tiny bit in the inner crease. To blend a little bit more, I'm taking this shade here, the sand shade. And I'm going again on the edges of the other two dark eyeshadows. Try to be very gentle with the matte eyeshadows because they are very soft and pigmented and you don't want to lose any product. With a smaller brush, I'm taking just a little bit of this dark brown eyeshadow and I'm buffing that out in the outer portion of the lower lash line. And I'm also bringing it in the outer eyelid. This is the double-ended brush by Urban Decay. And you can see with just one dip in the eyeshadow, I can define both of my eyes. Of course, I have a little bit more on this eye. With the same brush, I'm taking the blue shade here. And I'm gonna press this on the inner part of the lower lash line. This shade is just adorable. Then with eyeshadow sand, I'm going over the edges of the lower lash line. Let's continue with the pencil brush and the silvery eyeshadow that we have here. The name of it is Jellyfish. I'm diffusing this in the inner corner. It looks mesmerizing, beautiful, glorious. In the waterline, I'm using the Kajal pencil by Essence in the shade black. For eyeliner, I'm gonna use this one by Essence. This is the liquid ink eyeliner. I applied some false lashes, this here by Allure. This is the style number 129 and I have applied them with the Peel Off Lash Glue by Essence. So let's continue with some mascara. I'm gonna use the Lash Princess False Lash Effect Mascara by Essence. And with this one I'm gonna coat my natural lashes. I like this applicator because it is very thin and I can go very close to the roots of the lashes. The blue eyeshadow just looks mesmerizing. I also want to show you how it looks without the lights. So, look at that. Okay, let's continue. I'm blinded. I'm gonna zoom you out and let's continue with the face products and also the body products. For the face, I'm gonna use the Shine Like a Sea Star Highlighting and Bronzing Palette. This is in the shade Champagne Beach Love. I'm taking this beautiful brush here. I'm taking the bronzer and I'm diffusing this on my cheekbones. This gives such a beautiful warmth to the skin and it is very easy to blend it. I like that it looks so soft on the skin and it is one of those bronzers that if you do any mistakes, it is very easy to blend it and you don't see any patchiness. I'm also taking some with a smaller brush to use it on my nose. And this is by BH Cosmetics, the number 6 brush. This palette also has a mirror and it is very convenient to travel with this. You can also use these shades on your eyes if you want. With the same brush, I'm taking the blush and this is in the shade 2 Blissful. I apply it on the highest points of the cheeks and let's stick some on the other side. That looks super pretty. It's very easy to blend the blush and the bronzer with this brush. Oh my god, I'm a mess today. It's time to highlight. I'm very, very excited. And I'm going to use these two shades here. And this is the flat fun brush. I use it, oh my god, I applied a lot. Okay, so on the other side as well. Oops, this is very, very highlighting. I look like Rudolph and it's not even Christmas. So I'm taking the previous angled blush brush and I'm blending a little bit the highlighter. Okay, I think it looks fine. Let's continue with the Shimmer Like Coralista Bronzing Shimmer Cream Face and Body. This is for light skin. You can also find one for darker skin. I want to use this one on my cheekbones, collarbones. I need some water. Water! So we had very nice cool days in Berlin, but now it's getting warmer. And as you have noticed, I'm not working very well. So I'm going to take some and apply it on the back of my hand. You don't need a lot with this product. And I'm going to add a little bit on my collarbones. And with the Krabuki brush, I'm blending. It gives a very nice everyday glow. You can also use this with your body cream and mix it. This one is going to look very nice on the legs. And this brush is also very, very soft to apply this product. I'm not a scent expert, but it smells amazing. And also I don't have any information on the packaging, I think. Moving on to the Shelly Glow Glow Water Mist. I'm going to use this all over my face. You can also use it on your body. I think this is the same scent with the Coralista body cream. This one gives a very nice glow to the skin. And let's continue with the lipstick because I didn't use something for the eye makeup. I'm using the Perfect Shiny Lipstick by Essence in the shade 5 Perfect Plan. Let me know in the comments below what is your favorite product of today's video. For me is, I don't know. I really liked the highlighter palette and also the eyeshadow palette. You can also watch this video here. If you like this one, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification bell. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!